Several high-level British CFA officials are being held by their Afrikaner colleagues. One of these prisoners is the rescue target, a guy known as the Viscount. The target's location is unknown, but they're bound to have an interpreter present when they interrogate him. We've used info from the intel unit to predict the interpreter's location. It's on your iDroid.
Careful not to draw the enemy's attention.
What are you doing?
If the interpreter doesn't show up, they won't be able to interrogate anyone. Then they'll just kill the target.
That prisoner you extracted wasn't the target. Some information. Seems the prisoners aren't held together, and the cells and interrogation rooms are separate places. Boss. Well, we'll just have to interrogate him to find out where the target is.
That's not the target. Orders are only the Viscount gets rescued. Can't understand why he'd receive special treatment, but I don't imagine it'd be a problem to save the other prisoners too.
That prisoner wasn't the target either. We got some more information though. They're going to interrogate the target at night.
some kind of plot. Boss, I did some digging, and it seems the target himself gave us this mission through a representative. Obviously, he couldn't contact us directly due to his predicament. But still, something about this Viscount doesn't add up. So we can ID the targets.
Hold them off!
Roger. It looks like the target. Nice work. Keep it up. Mission complete.